Hello, one and all, so I got here back with Ratchet and Clank. Let's finish this shit up. Maybe. We'll see. So.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Death Savers bomb, decoy, and see if we can try to get all weapons. I want to see this to happen. Yeah, I want to see that.
Those pulsing towers control the force field. In order to knock them all out, you're going to need the Gadgetron Devastator or the Visibomb gun.
They say I need that. The name of this is from
I got some great bargains for you today.
Yeah.
to need the Gadgetron Devastator or the Visibomb gun.
Sometimes it seems the game forgets I have it right now. But, I mean, also, you should have it right now by now. Give me the blaster. Why?
Thank you.
That's 12 points. Thank you.
Come and get me, hero!
Perhaps we could obtain the ship in there.
Great idea! Let's go!
You know, Ratchet, I'm doing this for your own good. Pretty good for a broadcast at 7 on channel 4073.
Despite my earlier criticism, I must admit, your piloting skills are improving.
I knew you'd come around.
But that has not helped us locate Drek.
Come on, Clank. Can't you just once relax and enjoy a little success? Hey, you want to catch Drek? Bet you this baby can do it.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City. This once peaceful planet is being torn apart today in an unprovoked attack. It now seems certain that Supreme Executive Chairman Drek will not be dissuaded in his efforts to destroy the galaxy for his own selfish needs. All hope certainly seems lost.
Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
This subtle.
Yes, I know. It is worse than I expected, too.
Look, maybe you were right. This is a lot bigger than you or me. I was really selfish focusing on Quark.
It is not too late to stop Drek.
Hey, yeah! We've got this new ship! Let's go get him!
Now you are talking.
Bye. Men, you are about to embark on a very dangerous mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new...
Yeah, you could replay the Infobots. My favorite ship of the game.
Clank? Clank? Come on, wake up!
Captain Quark?
No, goofball. It's me, Ratchet.
What happened?
You got toasted by lightning. This place is having one heck of a storm. You won't be safe out there. I'll be right back.
I got some great bargains for you today.
That's, yeah. Don't know why that thing's so fucking expensive.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Let me make sure.
I got some great bargains for you today.
I get you?
I'm looking for Drek.
Sure, yeah, I got lots of stuff on sale. After the bombing, no one is around to buy anything.
Are you okay?
Low prices? Oh, you bet. I can make you a deal on a busted turburetor, a mangled carbonizer, or I got this info bot.
Guess that bombing was pretty loud, huh?
Oh, you're one shrewd negotiator. I'll tell you what, I can let this infobot go for half price. Well, that's about it for me.
Thanks.
Quit your complaining. I gave you a great deal. Jeez!
Afraid to go out at night? Afraid to go out during the day? Just plain afraid? Then you need this! The Ultra Mech Unlimited! This mech is the ultimate in personal defense system! Blorge Industries is now taking pre-orders. Get yours before it's too late!
Now that's what I call serious firepower! Clank's gonna be jealous if he sees this!
Thank you.
Sorry about the quiet, guys. Go from call. Go from this priority.
Sweet! Congratulations! You just found a Gadgetron Morph Array. Hold down the circle button and keep the beam focused on an enemy. When the meter is full, the enemy will transform.
I prefer the Morph Array out of all the Morph Arrays throughout the series, just because chickens. The Gmail is for the video I uploaded. Oh my. Whoops. So this video is a bit long. I just got in the groove of the plan.